I love s'mores. We're gonna actually do a DIY s'mores bar. We have chocolate and marshmallows. We're gonna use this machine to help us roast our marshmallows. If you don't have one at home, you can roast them in your oven, over your stove, and it'll come out just as good. All right, this is perfect. So you can mix and match to find your new favorite s'more. I mean, all of them can be your favorite, actually. Enjoy your s'mores.